Cops arrested fewer drunk drivers this holiday season, but that doesn't mean impaired driving is down. The Edmonton Police Service was training officers on new breath testing equipment over the holidays, which meant there weren't as many check stop operations as usual. Cops busted 200 impaired drivers during the 2013 Christmas campaign after checking 8,800 vehicles.
What we're doing, unfortunately, we're in the business of arresting impaired drivers, and our business is good right now, so we're going to continue on. I would like to be put out of business, to be completely honest, and if we didn't arrest anybody, that would be great, and that would know that everybody in our city is paying attention and they're doing the right thing, they're being responsible.
Constable Robert Davis said one drunk driver busted in November had the highest blood alcohol reading he's ever seen, and one impaired driver without a license had been dealt with 17 times previously. The number of check stop operations will be back to normal for 2014 with updated equipment. For Sun News, I'm Kevin Maiman.